What is the spring constant of a spring that stores 25 joules of elastic potential energy when compressed by 7.5 centimeters? Meron tayong elastic potential energy, ito yung U, 25 joules. Meron tayong compressed distance na 7.5 centimeters. Ang joule kasi natin ay naka-newton meter. Ito ay 7.5 centimeters. Convert muna natin to into meters. Multiply natin siya ng 1 meter over 100 cm. Cancel yung cm. 0.075 meters. May formula tayo ng elastic potential energy, or ito yung potential energy ng mga spring. So U is equal to 1 half times yung spring constant K, then yung distance squared. 1 half KX squared. Ganito lang yung formula natin. Formula transformation, kasi ang spring constant yung hinahanap natin, yung K. Cross multiply, magiging 2U siya. Then over X squared. Yun yung K. Substitute natin yung mga values. 2 times 25 joules over 0.075 squared. Sagot natin dito ay 8,888.89 newton per meter. So ang unit ng spring constant ay newton per meter. Ito yung sagot natin. A spring with spring constant of 2,700 newton per meter is initially stretched until the elastic potential energy of the spring is 1.42 joules. U is equal to 0 for the relaxed spring. What is delta U, or change in potential energy, if the initial stretch is changed to stretch of 3.4 centimeters? Letter B, a compression of 2.3 centimeters. And letter C, a compression of 4.2 centimeters. Dito, may note muna tayo na ang dielastic stored energy for distance X, ito yung absolute distance, does not depend on whether this represents a stretch or compression. Nung ibig sabihin nito, wala tayong pakialam dun sa kung stretch ba siya or compression. Yung stretch kasi is na tension siya. Yung compression, na compressed. Ang formula natin dito sa delta U, or change in potential energy, ay potential energy final minus potential energy initial. Ito yung initial natin. Yung 1.42 joules. So sa letter A, kunin natin yung final potential energy sa stretch na 3.4 centimeters. Naka-centimeters, so 1 times K natin ay 2,700 times X squared, to ay 0.034 meters. Convert natin sa meters yung 3.4 centimeters. Ito yun. Then minus 1.42 joules. So ang delta U natin sa letter A ay 0.14 joules. So by calculator, ito yung sagot, positive. Ganun lang yung formula niya. Letter B, delta U is equal to UF minus UI, 1 half times 2,700 times compression of 2.3 centimeters. So 0.023 meters. Then squared mo pa siya. Then minus 1.42 joules. Sagot dito ay negative na, 0.71 joules. Then finally, letter C, compression of 4.2 centimeters. So delta U is equal to UF minus UI is equal to 1 half times 2,700 times 0.042. Tapos squared minus 1.42 joules. So formula niya ay delta U is equal to 1 half KX squared. Ang sagot dito ay positive 0.96 joules. So yun yung sagot.